What's going on, guys? Joe with OMGRC here. So today I have the Traxxas Rustler 2-wheel drive 2000 kV Leopard motor in it alongside with the Castle Creations Mamba Monster 2. It does have a 3S lipo that's in here. It is not rocking the stock gear, so just kind of keep that in mind. But the 3S lipo, unfortunately, wasn't really up to giving full power to this thing, but still was fun to run, so let's get started.